Hi, I'm Sean Gannon, and this is Minute Math, and today we're learning about how to simplify expressions with integers.
Minute Math, when you need help, you use Minute Math.
We're given this problem here, 12 minus 3 times 9 minus a 12, and 9 minus 12 is in parentheses. We have to simplify. Order of operation tells us that we have to deal within the parentheses first. So we have a 9 minus a 12 here. So let's go rewrite everything else, 12 minus 3. And the parentheses here, 9 minus a 12, well, that's a negative 3. Remember, 9 minus 12 is plus a negative 12, right? So 9 plus a negative 12 gives me the negative 3. From there, we need to, well, keep on going. Order of operation says multiplication happens first. So we have 12 here. And this is actually what I like to do to help really not mess up with my negative signs. This minus 3 is the same thing as multiply or adding a negative 3. So if I do that, it's much easier to see we have negative 3 times a negative 3, which comes out to be a positive 9. Remember, two negatives multiplied is a positive. Now we're just, well, adding. 12 plus 9 gives me a good old 21. And there we have it. We took our expression and we simplified it and we got a 21. I hope you learned something here on how to simplify expressions with integers. If you did, make sure you like this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. This helps us make more of these free math lessons for you and for everyone else. So as always, thanks for watching.